Once upon a time, far, far away from Lion's territory, a lioness died while giving birth to a cub. And just about the same time, a herd of sheep were passing by. With no other creatures in sight, the cub naturally joined the herd of sheep, grazing and eating grass and enjoying it too. Until one day, a full-grown lion hunting for game spotted a young lion among a herd of sheep. He was shocked. Both lion and sheep had become accustomed to each other. Immediately, the adult lion came charging after the herd of sheep, sending them scampering to safety. But he was actually interested in the young lion. Confused, the young lion also ran for dear life. Eventually, the adult lion caught up with the fleeing young lion and said in a gruff voice, "What are you doing with a herd of sheep? Don't you know who you are?" Terrified, the young lion said, "Please, I don't want any trouble. I'm just grazing with my friends." "Your friends?" the adult lion roared. "Come with me." He led the young lion to a stream. And when the young lion saw his reflection on the water, he looked at the lion beside him. A cold chill ran down his spine. The realization was more than he could take. Immediately, he turned and gave a thunderous roar that shook the entire jungle to its very foundation. Even the adult lion was taken aback. All the humbleness, all the weakness simply evaporated. Just think about what undiscovered talents and abilities could be lying hidden within you. There will be people around who would make you feel that you cannot do anything in your life because somewhere you also have become like them by living with them. And just like that lion, go find you and become the winner that you are. More motivation for you. Please subscribe.